black. My hands tied and my feet match. I hear two voices arguing and what really wants to detach. Yo, we cannot do this. This is not lucrative. Why would you put us in danger? Bruh, I'm gonna do this. We going through it. I'm tired of living off strangers. Wife and kids straight. Yeah, they all legit. Got money set aside to cop mad fits. Now it's time to bless myself with some dad drill. Ooh, that's that dad drill. Look at daddy drill.
Yo.
Yo, what up?
What up?
Shouts out to the mom squad and the dad squad.
Oh, man. Welcome back to Planet Breakdown. Hug life. What up?
Hug life. Welcome to our world.
Man, guess what, man? Eric Sermon dropped a new album.
Hey, that's hip-hop right there.
That's hip-hop.
Eric Sermon, that's hip-hop.
I'm just looking at the features he got on here. I hope I'm saying it right. Vernia, you know what I'm saying? That's the name of the album. Yo, he got a joint on here with AZ and Styles P.
AZ and Styles P?
He got one, a joint on here with Raekwon and Noriega.
Wow.
Big Crit. He got one on here with Nature and Keith Murray. He got one on here with Exhibit and David Banner. Too Short and Devin the Dude. Oh my God.
Hey.
I don't even know which one I want to pick right now.
Them some dope features, dog. Them some dope features.
I haven't heard AZ in a while, though, so I'm kind of... Yeah, let's do that one. So we're going to get into the game. This is Eric Sermon featuring AZ and Styles P.
Woo!
This should be crazy.
This should be crazy right here.
Sugar Hill, y'all.
Yeah, this should be crazy.
Come on.
This should be crazy.
I know you gonna dig this.
Y'all do realize Eric Sermon is like hip hop royalty, bro. Like he came from the
EPMD.
80s. He came from the 80s hip hop era.
Yeah.
And it's 2019. Let that sink in.
Let's go.
God, come on. Where did the game go?
The game taking a turn for the worse. Niggas making whatever, doing it for the thirst. The money and the women, the fame for the position. To be number one, got them trapping in the kitchen. Cooking up.
They're doing it for all the wrong reasons.
They're doing
now.
It for all the wrong reasons.
You know what I'm saying?
And they rapping about all the wrong shit.
Yep.
Cooking up the white girl, oh yeah, I get it. Everybody is doing it for the thirst. The money and the women, the fame for the position. To be number one, got them trapping in the kitchen. Cooking up the white girl, oh yeah, I get it. Everybody a dealer, it goes with the gimmick. The rest of them mimic like they the new Jeezy. Make a couple of records, thinking it's just easy. Shit, this the sh-
Everybody wanna be everybody wanna be the trap star.
Yeah, yo, you trapping in the kitchen.
Yeah, everybody wanna whip up something in the kitchen.
I ain't
never been about that life, cause that's what's hot. That's what's selling.
But I get it, since that's popular. Yeah. You wanna be the new Jeezy, okay.
Yeah. Okay, I get it.
Just the streets, motherfucker, is beefing it. Niggas don't give a fuck. You see Chief keeping it. Fans and friends ask a stranger. They wanna see you dead. Other people who hungry don't wanna see you fed.
Ain't your friend, you motherfucker, want to see you dead. You know what
when
I'm saying?
You hungry, they don't want to see you fed.
You know what I'm saying?
Come on, bro.
They the only ones want to eat out here.
Yeah, they not trying to help you eat. People act like they your friends, they act like they close to you, just because, you know what I'm saying? You know, a lot of people ride your coattail just in case you make it.
Yeah, they'll keep you around just in case you take off before them.
Yeah, but they'll have a full plate of food eating, mm-hmm. but you starving though.
Mm-hmm.
They ain't trying to see you eat.
Other people who hungry don't want to see you fed. The devil's a liar. He bring whatever you want in your face. That's fire. The proper attire. Oh, look at that.
The devil's a liar. He bring everything that you want. In your face, it's fire. Devil, fire.
Yeah. Fire. He pretty much, that shit was fire. He pretty much just let you know that the devil will present you, you know what I'm saying, with with everything you want. Mm-hmm. But it's gonna come with
It's gonna cost you.
It's gonna burn you.
Yep.
What you want in your face, the fire, the proper attire. Oh, look at that round fat, brown skin, two tats, hair black. That's not where I was going. I was showing you niggas the mirror to see it.
Like, I ain't going there like you about to describe a chick, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's not where I'm going. Look in the mirror.
Right. Brown skin, hair black. That ain't where I was going. I'm saying look in the mirror.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Look at yourself. Now I just fuck with your brain. Mm-hmm. Make you think I was talking about something else. You see what how rap got y'all thinking?
Yeah, exactly.
That was so clever,
that's what I'm saying, dog. Yeah. That shit was mean.
Yeah, that was mean.
That shit was mean, dog.
Dang, he let you know that you even think that way sometimes.
Yeah.
I swear I thought he was about to go there, but then he's letting you know. Nah, check yourself. Like, what are you listening to?
Yeah.
What are you letting
you're automatically
by?
Programmed. Yeah. When you start hearing stuff like that, you're automatically programmed.
Okay, where you going? But he brought it right back and let you know, look, what are you letting peg slide? You know what I'm saying? What's acceptable nowadays?
That shit was hard.
That was hard.
Your nonsense way clearer. Here's the picture. Hold up. Wait a minute. Eric Sermon putting on the clinic.
Then he came and said, I'm showing you the picture. When I say look in the mirror, he said, just so you can see the nonsense any clearer. Better, even clearer.
The nonsense.
The nonsense even clearer. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's hard.
That was hard. Look in the mirror so you can see the nonsense even clearer.
It's you.
You letting it... You letting y'all letting this shit ride. You know what I'm saying? Hip-hop couldn't be at this state if we wouldn't let it.
Facts.
Like in the way I pin it, my team is hitting like we win the pennant. Ball game. I love those thinking I'm over. Uh-huh. I pull up left foot out the rover. Some ain't believing it.
Nah.
I'm chilling, motherfucking melody in it. I ain't asked to be in it. I was destined for seeing it.
I'm chilling, motherfucking Milk D in it.
Milk D in it.
Come on, man. Audio 2,
come on.
I am chilling. Get it chilling.
Come on.
What more can I say? We top billing.
Come on, bro. Man. That was a classic.
Oh, my God.
That was a classic, yo. That was a classic. That was a classic.
Talk to him.
Hey, he talking, bro.
Talk to him, Eric.
He talking to him. He still got it.
He said, I pull up in the room with the left foot hanging out that bitch.
He still got it, boy.
He is pulling up stunting.
He pulling up stunting. Flags.
I pull up left foot out the rover. Some ain't believing it.
Nah.
I'm chilling, motherfucking Milk D in it. I ain't asked to be in it. I was destined for seeing it. So why you want to try me? Saying I'm washed up. Today I use ivory. Everybody asking.
Saying I'm washed up. Today yeah, I use ivory. Ivory.
Come on, bro.
Washed up. Fresher than ever.
Yeah.
What you talking about?
What you talking about?
Saying I'm washed up. Today I use ivory. Everybody asking me where I've been. I'm out in Mexico, homie, with Carlos Slim. Everybody asking who's him. The richest man on the planet. I'm getting that money, goddammit.
I asked why, man. Like, I'm gonna get to the pad.
He said, I'm in Mexico, bro. He, the way he even said it, let you know he been somewhere getting that money.
He getting that money.
Come on.
Come on, man.
Don't ask me where I've been.
Nigga said he love it when you motherfucker talking about he goddamn it's over for him.
Facts.
Like, what? Nigga. From EPMD, what you talking,
what you talking about?
Eric and Parrish making dollars.
You know what I'm saying?
EPMD.
A legend.
What y'all know about that? You got to chill.
A legendary.
Aaron.
Come on.
Aaron.
You already know.
You got to chill.
Come on,
man. Turn on the radio. You're looking at the video. It's just the same.
I like that. Looking in the radio, you know, it's the same.
Yeah. Same. Where did the game go?
Yeah, same old song, man.
It's all the same. It's all the same. I'm like, where did the game go? From the ever the crack wars, bubble band stack.
Let's go.
AZ?
Let's go. I ain't heard it. Man, let's go, man. It's AZ.
He from that.
This is AZ.
Come on, bro.
This is AZ, y'all.
If y'all don't know AZ,
let's go.
You got listen. Come on, bro.
Why y'all ain't requesting this shit?
AZ was like another Nas back in the day. Y'all know how we feel about Nas.
This album dropped, we ain't know nothing about it. Why ain't y'all requesting this?
It's hip hop.
Why y'all not requesting this?
This is hip hop.
Questing everything else. Why you ain't requesting this?
This is hip hop.
It's just the same old shit. Where did the game go?
I don't know.
It's all the same. It's all the same. I'm like,
where did the game go?
From the era of the crack wars. Rubber band stack for the caps and back tours.
From the era of crack wars. Rubber band stacks for the caps and crap. When it crap wars? Come on, bro. That's the 80s. It's 90s. Yeah. That's definitely the 90s,
yeah.
Dog.
Yeah.
Crack took over in the 80s and the 90s.
Crack took over in the 80s, you know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? 80s and 90s. Mm-hmm. 80s, 90s. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Crack and AIDS that yeah. killed the hood.
Yeah. That was a rough era.
Mm-hmm. Epidemics.
It's in the same time it was the golden era for yeah. hip hop. You yeah. know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It was just so much to rap about.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It was so many messages to get out. You know
crack
what I'm saying?
Was an epidemic yeah. and AIDS was an epidemic in you the hood.
So many messages to get out of it at the time, and mm-hmm. then also at the same time, you had people just wanting to escape and the rhyme to just party, you know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Have a good time, you know what
yep.
I mean?
Yep.
So it was all about the message and having a good time.
Yep.
During those.
Certain crowds was letting the back.
Rap tours.
Okay. Rap tours. I thought he said something about crap. Okay, craps.
Certain clubs was letting the back door. Would show love, cause this is what that's for. Fly.
Certain what was letting
certain
the back,
clubs was letting the back door, you yeah. know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah, they yeah. got let in the back door yeah, certain yeah, clubs, yeah, you know what
yeah,
I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. Showing that love.
Showing love.
Yeah, come on, get in through.
Yeah, come yeah. on through the back.
Yeah, yeah.
On them rap tours.
Where did the game go?
From the era of the crack wars. Rubber band stack for the caps and back tours. Certain clubs was letting the back door. Would show love, cause this is what that's for. Fly dude, destroyer, Yaku. Duchess and fried food. Fuck, it was my move.
Fly dude, destroyer of y'all's cool, nigga. Ooh, I come through, kill your whole cool, nigga. I'm so smooth with
come
it, boy.
Kill your whole
I'm
cool.
So fly.
Hey. Come through and kill your whole cool.
I like that.
Yeah.
Fact. AZ is slick talker, boy.
He's slick with it. He's slick.
What that's for. Fly dude, destroyer, Yaku. Duchess and fried food. Fuck, it was my move. Bob's fool.
Duchess and fried food.
Yes, some duchess and some fried wings.
You know what I'm saying?
Some ladies.
You know what I'm saying? It's my mood, yo. Mm-hmm.
It's my mood.
Good time.
Fuck it,
it's
my mood.
You know what I'm saying?
Fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That was my mood.
That is the mood, nigga.
That is the mood.
I tell spending a coupe with no roof. Off that 40 proof to spook with the gold tooth. So
tell spending in a coupe with no roof.
You know what I'm saying?
He's fly, yo.
You know what I'm saying? He came through with the gold too.
Yeah, AZ wanted to fly his talkers
yeah,
out there,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, facts.
He wanted to fly his talkers out there.
It seemed like this dude, that like AZ still got the same exact voice.
Yeah.
Him and Eric Sermon, like y'all don't even sound different
at all, bro.
Nothing was held in. I tell spending a coupe with no roof. Off that 40 proof to spook with the gold tooth. Flow the truth. I know the booth. Been about it, got photos as a youth. Salute my.
I've been about it. You know what I'm saying? I had photos as a youth. I've been doing this. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Been doing this rap shit. Got pictures of it.
Probably got the Polaroids, nigga.
You know what I mean?
He got the Polaroids,
nigga. This since I was a kid, man.
I remember AZ first came out, boy. That Sugar Hill, boy.
AZ, boy. AZ was my favorite rapper at one point, bro.
Boy, was he? Bruh. I was bumping that. I was on Sugar Hill everywhere, but I couldn't wait for him to drop the album, bro.
Thanks.
Coop with no roof. Off that 40 proof. The spook with the gold tooth. Flow the truth. I know the booth. Been about it, got photos as a youth. Salute, my trap babs was facts. Attack tracks in black, these rap cats is whack. Bring it back, that feel good when it's still hood. Big wood, if still alive and skills could.
I don't play the
Bring back that feel good when it's still hood, you know what I'm saying?
And then he's,
I can get that feel good movie, got them still keep a hood with you, you know what I mean?
Facts.
What you was about to say?
He had said something about, as the youth, and he said, I think he said something about being, he said something about, oh, I can't remember, he said something about salute, and then he came back with something, but
let me see.
Yeah, go back.
Flow the truth. I know the booth. Been about it, got photos as a youth. Salute.
He said, been about it, got photos as a youth. Then he came right back and was like, salute. So that just, it might not be what he meant, but been about it, mm-hmm. salute, mm-hmm. soldier.
Soldier, yeah, yeah.
You know
yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah,
been yeah. a soldier, salute, been about it, no limit soldiers, about it. It might not have nothing to do with it, but it's just. Made me think that.
But I don't play the radio, I ain't watching no videos. In the juice bar, just building with the millennials. Everybody sound the same, everybody look the same. I cut from a cloth and an old school criminal.
Look, dog, hey. Shouts out to Styles P and Jadakiss for starting that juice bar, dog. Like, they got this juice bar, and they actually getting ready to, like, start going around the world getting these joints built. Okay. He said he just chilling in the juice bar building with the millennials. Yeah. He building with the youngest.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I like to hear talk like that.
Yeah, like, he was like, man...
Because
like,
everybody be quick to put the millennials down.
Yeah.
You know what I'm
like, I done did my thing in the rap game. Now, I got these juice bars out here, bro. Like, we about health and wealth right now.
Yeah.
I'm in here building with the millennials.
Yeah, I like that. You got to respect a man that, you know what I'm saying, want to school the younger culture, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
Instead of tearing them down.
And then they see that he took his money and did something good with it. You know what I'm saying? He mm-hmm. opening up juice bars.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody sound the same. Everybody look the same. I cut from a cloth and an old school criminal. Keep that fake shit to a minimum. Matter of fact, don't even do it because I'm a general. I ain't got time for no industry lies from an industry guy. I'm in the G5. Homies catch a sting like we in the beehive. Got beef.
Yeah.
He just letting you know he ain't got time for none of that, yeah. that fake industry shit.
Yeah,
you know
he's schooling.
He cut from a different cloth, you know what I'm saying?
He's schooling.
He cut from the cloth of them thugs, boy.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Y'all ain't about what he about.
Period. And leave that fake shit out of it.
Y'all rapping about his life.
Mm-hmm.
Industry guy, I'm in the G5. Homies catch a sting like we in the beehive. Got beef, we don't go to sleep, let the heat fly.
Got beef, we don't go to sleep, let the heat fly. Dog. We don't go to sleep, we out riding.
Dog, he said he out flying, bro. He said he in the G5. G5, that's a jet, you know what I'm saying? He in the G5, y'all on that clown shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, I'm in the G5. I think Oprah owned a G5.
God, I'm in the G5. Homies catch a sting like we in the beehive. Got beef, we don't go to sleep, let the heat fly. Like the birds going south, yeah, I splurge going out. And I swerve going out. Come around the curve, hit second and third, then I'm out.
Come around the curve, hit second and third, then I'm out.
What'd he say? It was a nice little double. He said, let it fly like them birds going south.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
He said, let it fly right after he was on did the G5. Shit,
you know and saying? Then let it fly like them birds going south. You know, birds is going south. Is, you know what I'm saying? Birds fly south.
South for the winter.
Yeah. But then also, when Al Capone and them took over New Jersey and New York, mm-hmm. and they were shipping those packs down south, them birds down south,
mm-hmm.
you know what I'm saying? Let mm-hmm. them birds fly down south. Nice little double.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Y'all know them birds and mm-hmm. guns. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. And then them birds is them packs. You know what I'm saying? Flip a bird.
Whew. That had layers.
Mm-hmm.
I splurge going out and I swerve going out. Come around the street guy. I'm in the G5. Homies catch a sting like we in the beehive. Got beef. We don't go to sleep. Let the heat fly. Like them birds going south. Yeah, I splurge going out and I swerve going out. Come around the curve. Hit second and third. Then I'm out. Bass light make you holler to E-Dub.
Nice quick baseball mm-hmm. scheme.
Nice. Yeah, nice.
His swerve on the curve.
Second and third. Then I'm out. Come on, nice little baseball scheme.
Like the birds going south, yeah, I splurge going out, and I swerve going out. Come around the curve, hit second and third, then I'm out. Bass light make you holler to E-Dub. I'm the other P, making dollars, get high, pray to God that I'ma see them all. Go.
The other P. Styles P said E-Dub and E-P-N-D.
That was nice.
Going out, come around the curve, hit second and third, then I'm out. Fast life make you holler, so E-Dub. I'm the other P, making dollars, get high. Pray to God that I'ma see them all. Go, go.
When you turn on the radio, when you're looking at...
Yeah. Yeah. Hey,
I think that's it.
This is
video. It's just the same old. Yeah. Where did the game go?
This one of them songs, dog, we used to ride to in the 90s after you done, you know what I'm saying, you done dropped your date off at the crib, you know what I'm saying?
Thinking about the night, you just let the album play.
You're recapping the night.
You feeling good.
You had a good little night. You know what I mean?
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, got you a little kiss.
You know what I'm talking about? You ride home, you feel like the man.
You got something like this playing. That's just a smooth ride home right now. That's what's up, man.
Might take the long way home.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Just enjoy it. You know what I'm saying?
Take the long way home. Yeah,
I'm going to call you when I get in the house, okay?
Yeah. That's that feel good music.
That's that feel good hip hop.
Y'all don't know Eric Sermon be producing his music. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure he probably produced that. You know what I'm saying?
It's great.
That's right up his alley right there.
It's great music.
That was some good music right now. Hey, look forward to us getting into this album.
Yeah, facts.
With these features.
With
these names. You know what I'm saying?
I want to hear them. Facts.
But yo, that's it, man. Welcome back, Eric.
Yeah, facts.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
That's Eric Sermon, The Gang featuring AZ and Styles P.
Already.
We about to get up out of here. We about to go live, y'all.
Facts. Shouts out to the Mom Squad and Dad. So I'll make sure y'all get somebody a hug today. And we are out.
Squibble.
Woke up and it's pitch black. My hands tied and my feet match. I hear two voices arguing and what really wants to detach. Yo, we cannot do this. This is not lucrative. Why would you put us in danger? Bruh, I'm gonna do this. We